All right, guys, I appreciate everybody taking the time to consider my 4S. We're going to do the ride-along video here. I'm going to talk about the car for a second, so I put it through the shop. We did brakes, tires. I did the oil change myself to kind of illustrate, you know, no metal or plastic in the filter. It's a cool car, sport seats, CDR23. Xenon, full leather, and we all love a good 4S. So I did want to make a note. I know at this mileage, people are going to want to know about second gear. Second gear is fine. It does not pop out. It doesn't have problems going into second, going like downshifting from third to second. So that was a third to second downshift right there. It's nice and smooth. I mean, it, obviously the car has 121,000 miles on it. You can't get around that, but it's in great shape. I've really enjoyed having it. So we're gonna get it up here and let her rip a little bit. Third gear, 3,000 RPM. I'm in fourth. Man, there's a lot of traffic. Thank you.
pay a quarter.
Any questions, by all means, please let me know.
And thank you.